channel, and today we're doing another video and we're playing a game called Ballista. It's basically a medieval fighting game. We're still a red team. I guess one thing we know is kind of a red team. And so I play this game a little bit. So I have an offense, like a swordsman. I have level 5, which isn't a lot, because I've only played it once before. So I guess we're just gonna spawn here. Oh, blue team are winning by a lot, so I'm just gonna wait. So, and if you hold down right click, you can maybe speed boost, I think. A little bit of a speed boost. And so we're gonna come over here and just gonna fight these people. This game is a lot of very good graphics. I guess we just have to fight other people. And then capture the different kind of points here. Oh god, that guy's completely trying to. That's completely trying to take over our spawn. Okay, so we can't spawn anymore, and it's pretty good. We just get... look like we're 27 spawns or something. It really slows me. I'm trying to... it really slows down. Oh. He just completely killed me. Yeah, archers are awesome. Like, this is kind of the leaderboard of the match, I guess. Oh, we only earned a tiny bit of XP that time. I'm gonna go for this one here, Winter Creek. Looks good. And so, Creek, Winter Creek, and Death Valley. Cool. I got something for Winter Creek, it looks like. So I'm going to go on to Blue Team, and I'm going to go... what's this? Oh, I'm going to go this one. I'm going to spawn here and to go and try to fight. I don't have a bullet in my head. Yeah, that's really obsessed, but okay, we're just gonna go with it for now, I guess. I have some of the bucket, seriously. So we're just going to go over to, I'm not exactly sure what they're called, I guess it's kind of like, try and take over this, I guess. Okay, so now everyone seems to go after this guy here. And we're gonna go to E now. This seems to be taken over by red, but we're just gonna go in here. I'm trying to fight this guy. Okay, so we just died. I mean, it's not an even fight. Kinda is gonna happen. Because, you know, you can't just kind of. So I guess that's how we block. And then we get a speed boost if we hold on for a moment. Oh, and I'm here. F. Oh, I'm already kind of taking this over. A lot more. It's just going to get F. Wait, we have not taken over F yet. How is this taking so long? Music suits the game like this. Leaderboard again. Archer's just kind of chest. Oh, chest. Spam chest, and we got a belt. That's cool. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go. No, I'm gonna go for winter break again. It's pretty fun. And then I'm gonna go for protein and customize this. So do I have any? It's a little bit cooler, I think. Armor belt. We will not detract this belt. Looks like it's pretty even right now. I mean, so let's run over here and capture E. This is a little bit like Harbor Habit. You have to capture the different points. So we're going to spawn over here, and oh, this the bucket is wrong. We keep losing deeps. I guess everyone's fighting with you right now, but I'll admit to get that. Oh wow, he's got punched. And these hours now. Come back. Okay, so we're gonna need to get this guy. Let's just go for another round. Locking all the time. Okay, they killed him that time. And so we're just going to. Oh yeah, we got D again. Okay, so. I'm just going to run back. Okay, we captured them again. And I think that's gonna be it for today's video. So, bye guys.